He ripped that man's pants. Oh my goodness. All right, so this is a bonus reaction. I wasn't expecting to do too. So we already seen how Brock Lesnar just destroyed Roman Reigns and have the SmackDown roster. So, and I mentioned in the previous reaction that Brock shows up without fear of any consequences or any repercussions. There are repercussions, but there are repercussions for the repercussions. So let's get into this review. Yo, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, no single individual can come out here and hold this show hostage or cause the kind of chaos we just witnessed.
Make I mean, Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar. So
Brock Lesnar's actions were completely unacceptable.
Man, shut up, fake Cesaro.
Irresponsible.
Now he wants to base up like he has some authority, like he wants to be the boss.
He endangered our crew. He endangered our officials.
He don't have that same energy from Sonya Deville, though.
Brock Lesnar endangered the WWE Universe, and that cannot happen. I cannot allow that to happen.
Oh, he's about to suspend Brock.
On my watch.
Ooh.
Therefore,
oh, he's about to suspend Brock. Uh-oh.
Oh,
man, they better hold Brock left.
That due to they better hold Brock's tonight, gone. I am indefinitely suspending Brock.
So this is how they this is how they extend the feud between Roman and Brock. Okay.
This guy stinks.
Oh brother, this guy stinks.
WWE official Adam Pearce.
I'm pussy. What?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
One more time, I didn't.
Last week I thought he was a big bald doofus. This week he proved that was true.
He called him a big bald doofus.
Did you scold that guy, Michael Cole? No way.
I'm pretty sure Brock's about to be very reasonable. Rational, you know, come in with a level, clear level head and just talk this thing out reasonably, you know. They're about to have a nice cordial conversation right now. Never mind.
I'm not sure I heard everything that I was. Am I crazy? Tell me again. Tell me again, please.
I don't have a choice, Brock.
Tell me.
I said you're indefinitely suspended.
Is that right?
Oh, no. Oh, dear. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh no.
No!
Oh no. Poor Adam Pearce. He gets absolutely no respect in these streets. Brock said, I'm not done yet, bro. Don't play my music yet. Oh. Oh, no. Did he rip his pants? Oh, no. Dear God, no. No respect and your pants rip, bro.
I can't hear you. Tell me again, please.
Oh no! His poor pants!
I didn't hear. Is he still suspended indefinitely?
I think he is, and his pants are ripped.
This is assault to the WWE official.
Does Brock care? I don't think he does. Yo, oh my god. I've heard of pants ripped. His pants were ripped off. Oh my goodness. So Adam Pearce gets absolutely no respect. And this dude got his pants ripped. Oh my goodness. Ah, poor Adam Pearce and his pants. Anyway, man, no little bonus reaction. Normally I just do one, but I had to. Like, I'm watching and I feel like, yo. So does that mean that Sonya Deville is gonna be in charge now? I don't know what's going on. Anyway, you guys let me know what you think in the comment section below. He ripped his pants. What in the name of SpongeBob is going on? Anyway, man, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Like, comment, and subscribe, man. I'm out, man. Pray for Adam Pearce, man. This dude got embarrassed on national TV. His pants got ripped. Oh my goodness.